forward to more meeting rooms, bigger meeting spaces, so people don't have to sit on other people's laps.
Better desk and chair. This all seems unreal.
What am I looking forward to most about moving into the new facility? One, that it'll be done, and we won't have to be schlepping back and forth over here to see how the progress is going. Mostly I think I'll be looking forward to being in a place where you can have conferences or meetings in conference rooms, as opposed to in a hallway or a lobby or a bathroom. It's going to be a nice change.
We'll all get to see each other, because right now you kind of walk the same way every day and you don't even interact with the rest of the people in the organization. So I think it's going to be incredibly exciting for this to be a collaborative space, for people to walk through it, and I think it'll be much funkier and much more fun.
So I'm one of the project leaders and looking after the timeline and the cost of the project. So I'm really going to be happy when the project's done and people move in and their first day of excitement of people seeing their new area, their new workspace, and then having all the teams together, and we move forward as a team in a brand new open environment. That's what I'm looking forward to.
I am excited because this will be a great recruiting tool for new employees as they, candidates as they interview with us, and then getting new employees excited to be members of Brightstar.
I'm so excited that this space is going to be able to showcase how creative and innovative we are, and we'll be able to have great collaborative areas. So I'm just excited. It's open and bright and airy. So bring it on.
I'm most looking forward to windows and more color, because it's a little beige on the other side. What else? Bathrooms. Not standing in line no more. what else? The openness and just a new venue, so should be cool.
What I'm looking forward to most is lack of cubes. That's the biggest thing. a little bit more open area and being able to see out the window. That's pretty nice too. So
bathrooms. I'm sure everybody else has said that. That'll be great. We only have one stall, one urinal, 1009, so it'll be great to have bathrooms. It's good to have windows. Sunlight is very good. And it's great to have a walking path right out the front door. That'll really help with well-being.
What I'm looking forward to in the new space is more space, because we have no space. So space is good, especially if you're an astronaut, but not so much if you're trying to avoid aliens. Anyway, yes, more space. And I'd also like to put in a special word for having a lake nearby, because in the floor plan, they actually showed the lake on the floor plan, which I thought was interesting. I don't know if they want us to sit in the lake, but it'd be kind of cool if they did. They got a little gondola. Anyway, so space is good.